Well, I don't know why, but I wanted to go out. I guess I'm sentimental. Hard to believe in my physique. Still, looks can be deceiving, and beneath my bulging muscles hides a little beating heart. Even if sometimes muscles like this bring their fair share of trouble, especially when you're trying to save yourself until you're 20. But that night, I was with the best crew. Are you ready for the night of your life? Cried my old friend Gary. Oh, sure. And I'll stay real close to Rock to keep him safe from any aggravation, teased Mona. Clark sighed. You're so lucky. What a bodyguard. You gotta admit, knights at the Zooty Slammer get their share of danger, laughed Beryl. Up till now, the only dangers for me had been the crummy singers and the sweet hoofers. I was pretty naive, but I didn't know it yet. Fun's over, kids, said Gary. A night to remember starts here.
Thank you.
The guy slugged me so hard, I was seeing whole galaxies. I'm on the ground, and my head's ringing like an old bell. I feel a needle jab, and I figure they're helping me on my way. But a strange feeling takes hold of me, and I cry out. I feel myself drifting off again. My final thought? You're a pretty pair of punks, but I'll be seeing you. I came to inside what looked like a taxi, engulfed by the powerful odor of pipe tobacco. What am I doing here, I said. I was going to ask you the same question, replied a guy, the taxi driver. I patted my pockets. I had everything on me. I'm dressed, I also noted. Well, I should hope so. Seems to me like you've had an unusual night. You've got no idea, my man. What time is it? About 6 o'clock. He looked at me with concern. After a pause, he added, You've got a hell of a bump there, pal. That was an understatement. I was messed up. One eye that wouldn't open, and kidneys that jived with every pothole the damn cab bumped over. But at least I was alive, and far away from those creeps and their electric gizmos. Where did you find me? Was I alone? You were on the ground, flat on your face and out for the count in an orange grove. You're dang lucky, pal. I like to take a break there before I start my day. It smells good, and the blue chaffinches sing sweetly. Can you take me to town? We're on the way. Lie back against the seat and get some rest. I don't need telling twice.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.